This brings us to part three, how to fit a causal inference, or generally a Bayesian model, to behavioral data. So here's the difficulty. As experimentalists, we know what the stimulus is perfectly because on every trial, we set it. We also know exactly what a person's response is. But let's think about the models that we had so far. What we did so far is we always calculated what's the best response if I know which encoding of the stimulus arrived at the brain. The problem is when I run experiments, I don't know that. So we do have the true stimulus position, and we do have the subject's estimate of the stimulus position, both of which, and this part is we assume that this is optimal. But what we don't know is the noisy brain's encoding of stimulus position. What happens between the stimulus and the input of the brain is entirely unknown, and we cannot know that. So is it still possible to fit a model? And I should say this problem is super universal, no? Whenever I do experiments, there's parts of the system that I do observe and other parts that I don't observe. So let's see if we can deal with that situation. And it turns out that we can. And what we will have to do, just as in the case of causal inference, we will have to consider all possible models that we could have, all possible x tilde that could arrive at the brain. And by considering all of them according to their probability, we can do the right thing again. So, but now for you, it is time to calculate the likelihood. Now, you've done that before, but let me highlight why it really has to be a little different in that setting. X is the real position. X tilde is the position that arrived at the brain. Now, the likelihood depends on both. The likelihood is, in a way, about how compatible those two are. So now we want this not as a one-dimensional array, where we can say we just want to say to calculate this P of X tilde given X as a function of X, which is what we did before. Now we want to calculate that as a function of both. So why don't you calculate the likelihood array?